Tell me if this layout is awful, by the way. This is a bit of a new thing for me, so I'm not too sure what looks awful and what doesn't. Anyway, ground up about two levels. Hopefully it will be enough to keep me from getting horribly murdered. Shall see. Bears has some great lines. Probably look up her HP just to see how much I need to go through without her summoning her husband. Probably more than I can actually deal. Because weak, squishy mages. Weak, squishy mages that get one shot. Well, that's just not fair. Please die. Oh, I forgot to buy Phoenix Staff. Oh well. Oh, this isn't going well. Down she goes. Screw you too, buddy. Oh, finally. And down he goes. Fuck you, Magessa. Thank you. Oh god. I forgot she had drain. Please run out MP soon. Get fucked. Wait, I think she's finally out of MP. Yes. Oh, nope. I'm gonna be chugging potions until I can consistently stay above 100. This is a pretty nasty boss for, a lot of, party setups. Poor job, Fiesta. Party setups. Not quite as bad for a normal run, or a random run. But still not yeah. But let's just say the first time I did this boss fight for the Fiesta, I had 4 white mages. Let us never speak of that hell again. I think the easiest time I had was with 4 bards, because they could, I think at least one of them could hide, and I just did that until, what's her face with the MP. That sure was the thing that happened. What a pain in the ass. One moment, I'm gonna look up her, her HP. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to burn through 600 HP before Forza arrives. Really a matter of... Forza. Maybe it would be easier if I had someone focus firing on her. Chelsea. I don't think I've ever had to deal with this combination of crap defense and crap offense. Because thieves at least could get slightly better weapons. Oh god. Please stop murdering me. Strange is super inaccurate. Didn't realize spells had accuracy in the first place. Well, that's all to my advantage. Oh god. Maybe I should just stick everyone in the back row. Oh, that's a thought for a... next round. And there goes my main offense. Paris, please hit harder. You need to hit harder. Oh, fuck. Next, my cunning plan of everyone in the back row. Maybe I'll die less horribly. Thank you. least I'm not getting one shot by a... tackle anymore. My entire ass, Jessa. If this fight doesn't turn out well, I'm going to take a break and take a quick break and look up her AI. Because fuck this noise. Probably really obvious I've completely lost any patience for this fight. Hey, fun fact, I actually attempted this fight a couple times during the grinding. Oh and never went well. So I'm thoroughly sick of this goddamn fight. I've never had to deal with both offense and defense and healing being this bad. At least with four white mages I could span heal. Cure. Not heal. Going to go do stuff real quick until then, just enjoy this. Sorry for how long that took. You can thank my dog for that. So, the one strategy I keep finding is break a frost rod. The frost rod is currently my only real offensive option for Ferris. Or anyone. That said, it's extremely tempting because fuck this noise. If, this round doesn't do it, I'm going to just break a rod, because fuck, I don't care anymore. God, I forgot to put everyone in the back row. Thank you. hemorrhaging potions here. Should heal the caliph. Oh well. Also have a massive damage range. At least they have a higher one due to a higher base due to Berserker strength. Start doing less garbage damage. Much better. Come on, kids, the faster you murder him, the sooner you stop getting hit in the face. That is the opposite of murdering. Finally. That took way too long. That's good for you, Putzer, getting on the dragon. Sweet freedom, well, relatively speaking. Thank God. Finally, can do something besides attack. This guy has something in his house. Maybe there are better weapons? Why did I think that? I gotta go down there. Not lying. I will actually be avoiding jackanapes by using a quick save glitch because pretty sure that even if I free stuff. I'm gonna call this one here for now. All I'm going to do is get the elven mantle and whatever else is down there. I can't remember. But I want that elven mantle. So, bye. Hope you had a good time. And, hope that this, layout wasn't bad. I don't really have any, experience with layouts like this. Anyway, bye.